What is a resolution? It is by a resolution that a company makes decisions and speaks. But how is a resolution made? What is a resolution? And when do we call something as a resolution? To understand this, we should go back to the first step or where a resolution is born. So when there is a meeting, let us take an example and understand this concept. Suppose we have a board meeting. In a board meeting, there is one Mr. A who wants or who is proposing to appoint Mr. XYZ as an additional director of the company. So what should Mr. A do? The first thing Mr. A should do is that he should propose. How will he propose? Through a motion. So what we call as motion is basically a proposal of any particular item to be discussed or any particular decision to be taken. So in our example, Mr. A is proposing a motion to appoint XYZ as the additional director of the company. So once the motion is proposed, the second step is for the motion to be discussed and deliberated by all the directors. So whoever directors are present, they will tell their opinion why this person should be appointed or should not be appointed, etc. So the deliberations will be completed. After the deliberations will be completed, the motion is put to vote. That is, should we appoint Mr. XYZ as an additional director or not? So let us say that the majority of the directors agree for XYZ to be appointed as the additional director. So now the motion is put to vote and the resolution is passed in favor of the motion. That is, the motion is to appoint and we have passed a resolution in favor of the motion. So when the resolution is passed in favor of the motion, we say that the decision is taken and it is a legally binding decision of the company. Now there are two types of resolutions, ordinary resolution and special resolution, which we will discuss in our next video.